I put my teacher's painting underneath my paper. This is rice paper. And then I take my fine line brush. This is a plum brush, also known as pre-happy dot. And I have some ink here. This is medium ink. It's a little wet. And then I'm going to trace in outline form the shape of the mountain. And to make it a little uneven looking, I'm going to hold my brush high up like this instead of down here like this the way I normally would.